There's good news tonight about a young boy who's dancing his way into the hearts of millions. And the people who saw him on social media now helping make his dreams come true. On the rain-soaked streets of Lagos, Nigeria, shoeless, 11-year-old Anthony Madu dances. He leaps and pirouettes, motivated by passion, unrestrained by his circumstance.
How does ballet dancing make you feel?
It makes me feel strong and happy when I'm dancing.
These quiet, graceful moments posted to social media early this summer by his dance teacher are putting Anthony on a path he and his mom never could have imagined.
What do you see your future like?
I see my future like that I'm going to be a professional dancer when I grow up.
It's a dream now within reach, thanks to his instructor, Daniel Ajala, founder of the Leap of Dance Academy. His goal? Making ballet accessible by providing free lessons and helping break barriers.
One, two.
He put that now viral clip online, and support started pouring in. Celebrities like Viola Davis writing, "Reminds me of the beauty of my people." For actress and singer Cynthia Erivo, it was also personal.
They're in Nigeria. I have to be Nigerian as well. And I was like, what? This felt like it was a kismet moment.
She was so moved by Anthony's performance, she connected him with the prestigious American Ballet Theater, which has since offered him a scholarship.
I think it's extremely important because I think boys are not encouraged to do this incredibly hard craft that actually encourages strength and stamina and beauty.
American Ballet Theater is home to acclaimed soloist Calvin Royal III. Now offering encouragement from half a world away.
I just wanted to say hi to you guys to let you know that, like, you are not only changing your world there in Africa, but you're changing the hearts and minds of so many people. Anthony, you know, I am so proud of you. And all of you guys there at the school, keep going, keep chasing your dreams.
Thank you. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Thank you.
And it's not just the American Ballet Theater. That viral video has resulted in other offers to help Anthony and the Leap of Dance Academy.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.